I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, nah, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Okay, so to do this glitch, I'm not gonna lie, but it's pretty hard and sometimes maybe I also inconsistent. But if you manage to learn it pretty well, you'll do it pretty easily. Okay, so first you need to go on this little square here, as you can see, and you're gonna aim right here, okay, like in the top right, top left angle, sorry. Okay, then you're gonna move your crosshair to this other rock, and then you're gonna line up to the stair, okay, and your roll needs to be on the upper stair of this little staircase, okay. So I'm gonna show you, like, if it's like this, it's not okay, but if it's like this, it's okay. So you see the difference? Okay, so now it's time to rotate your wall. So you're gonna rotate it like this, and as you can see on the bottom left of my wall, of my screen, sorry, you can see that there's the wall moving, and the bottom left part of the wall needs to be facing inside of this other wall, okay? So you rotate it slowly like this, and when it disappears, it means that it's time to place your wall. And as you can see, you're inside the map. I mean, you're outside the map, of course. And you can also break this wall, as you can see, to, you know, maybe see the enemies camping in short and kill them pretty easily. The bullets go through, so if you manage to get the bomb down and you do this glitch, or, you know, to maybe cover the site, remember that you have all the time you want, because you it's also doable in pre-round. So, you know, if you do this glitch every time, the people won't even be able to go A. And, you know, it's 3 wins for you every time. So, you know, I suggest to use this glitch only in unrated, because your devs can ban you if you use it in a competitive. So, you know, do what you think is the best. See ya, bye bye.